the other bank of the river, not far from the spit of Basil's Island. On the left-hand side, one can see cupolas of the Church of the Resurrection of Christ, which was designed by the architect Alfred Parland in the Neo-Russian style. The exterior and interior mosaic decoration is so magnificent that it is hard to believe that this is actually a memorial church. The Emperor Alexander III expressed the desire that the church be in the style of Russian churches of the 16th and 17th century with kokoshniks. One can enjoy mosaics depicting Nativity, Epiphany, deeds of Christ, and a canopy commemorating the place where Alexander II was assassinated.